Sorry, lady.
You clear.
I'm coming out your back, motherfucker!
Excuse me.
It's the end of the world!
That's what happens to people who talk too much.
Charge of her! Watch her, Niko! Meet is at this location. The escorting a Korean contact of mine into the country with a boatload of fake $100 bills!
As long as the ones he's paying us with are real, it doesn't matter.
I owe you an apology, Niko! I was dosed when you told me you killed Buckingham's boys!
Yeah, you were out of me.
I haven't felt safe since Aiden O'Malley went inside.
Who's Aiden?
Me, Bucky, and Aiden. We all cared about the same stuff. We came together for a cause we believed in. At least, I thought I believed in it. I was young.
This was a while ago, man.
Yeah, so Aiden got caught with something when he was somewhere he wasn't meant to be. Needless to say, he'll be inside for a time. Him and Bucky think I talked. Couldn't see no other way how he got caught. From what I hear, still rants about me. You Park's boy?
Yes, I Kim. You Derek?
Yeah, welcome to America. We're meeting your friends in Bohan. I'll text you the route you gotta take. Best way to avoid checks. We'll cover your rear. City, trying to make something of himself.
Brings a tear to my eye.
When this is done, I won't have to leech off my brothers no more. This deal should mean I can take care of myself.
Providing it goes to plan.
It's in the hands of the Lord.
What the fuck is this?
Think I gotta move! You got both to kill him for me, fucker! I don't give a shit if this thing's sick! We gotta protect him! I'd rather swim home tonight than come back tomorrow and die for those notes!
Thank you.
Got him here in one piece. That was a deal. Thanks, Niko.
Thank you, Mr. McGreevy. Not such a smooth journey.
Yeah, got a bit hairy out there. Good thing you have your sea legs. I hope the rest of your time here is more peaceful. That's all you can hope for in this godforsaken world. See you around, Niko.
Don't put all the payoff up your arm, Derek.
Only place for it, me boy. Only place for it. See you soon.